Scammell or X-Wing Scammells now on the 200-ton trailer. They were actually hoping to have a Wynns trailer, but they're making do with a Pickfords trailer at the moment. Not to worry. At least we've got the vehicles doing the job they were intended to do. So there they are, the two Wynns Scammells. There is a third Wynns vehicle here on the site, but it hasn't appeared yesterday. We shall see what happens.